Huh? What?
What's up?
Huh?
What's up?
Yeah?
What?
Turn the lights out.
Huh?
Yeah.
Let me see what I see, nigga.
Huh?
What?
Look.
Look.
Hearse popping at the spot. Time to get right. Call up my dogs. Tell them get right. Call up and brawl. Tell them get right. Popping bottles till we fall. Let's get right.
Forrest and Dominique Gibson got laid out. A monster hit from Denzel Perryman.
Number 52 makes his presence known on third down.
Everybody switching up sides. Who can you trust? Believe what you want to believe.
Jones loses the ball.
Like a 10 speed, they tell me turn up, so I change gears. They know me in this motherfucker like shit. Good nigga, yeah.
And Denzel Perryman, that was a nice call. And now brings up a fourth down.
Whole fucking block, know I saved ya. Your fucking folks.
Time gonna go left. And he gets to the edge. And he is brought down with a picture perfect tackle by Denzel Perryman, Miami's top tackler.
Perryman, Miami's leading tackler, with a big play on third down.
I don't know if it was going to be a quarterback draw, but it drew a crowd. I know that. Denzel Perryman.
Get your ruin. Thought we was going in tonight. Fuck is we doing, huh? Real talk, nigga.
Quick throw out of the backfield, caught by Holst, the tight end. He broke through one tackle, but Denzel Perryman is sure a tackler as Miami.
Nigga, stay trying to find light. Acting ass nigga, give him three strikes. Heard he rapped to the judge, gave him three mics. Never in my life seen niggas acting like dykes. Nigga, go with the game, homie, get right.
And a good open field tackle by Denzel Perryman.
Thomas knew he was going to get one in the midsection from Denzel Perryman, and he did.
Winner of this award has played in over 30 games, recording 231 tackles, with 16 and a half of them for a loss throughout his career. He also has 2.5 sacks, 4 forced fumbles, and a pick 6. He's an instinctive, explosive, athletic linebacker that is consistently productive and makes plays. The recipient of the 2013 Defensive Most Valuable Player Award is Denzel Perryman.
Perryman's another one of those Miami linebackers. He can run, he can fill.
There's a monster hit from Denzel Perryman on first down.
The junior out of Coral Gables squares those shoulders up and drives Kevin Parks backwards.
Drops. That's the one thing he probably didn't want to do, Denzel Perry. Bennett has got a lot of room here into the second level. He runs into Denzel Perryman, and Perryman slams the play shut.
They run it. A delayed handoff. Jones. And it's Wallace at the 30-yard line.
Defenses. Denzel Perryman, no question about it. He has made play after play.
Coleman trying to get to the corner. Perryman. It's going to be a room on the ground going nowhere this time. Perryman is there. Here's Coleman. Big collision there.
Tripped up by Perryman.
Difference, I bring it different.